Hi, I'm Dr. Rich. If you have a horizontally impacted wisdom tooth, a flap will be raised to gain access to the tooth. Once the tooth is exposed, the crown of the tooth will be cut off and removed. Then the roots of the tooth will be extracted. Finally, the flap will be sutured back in place and the area will heal over the next several weeks.